So there's going to be times that you're going to be hard on yourself. There's going to be times that you're just going to stop believing. There's going to be times that you want to give up. Nothing's perfect, okay? So when you're going through life, and whether you're looking to lose weight, you're looking to lose fat, you're trying to build muscle, or you're just trying to reach that goal, sometimes it feels inevitable. Sometimes it feels like it's unreachable. And you want to quit, and it's easy to quit. So what I did was I gathered a bunch of people to talk, and just to let you know that life isn't as fair as it's supposed to be or as you think it should be. Maybe life isn't as easy as some people portray it to be. Life isn't easy. Life is hard. And you're going to have tough times. You're going to have times you have to fight through. You're going to have times you're going to have to battle. You're going to have times that are fantastic. You're going to have times that are just really, really bad. But for you to know that those times are just time. And just give it time. Give it a little bit more time, and usually those things pass. Now, if it's your choice to dwell on it or to advance on it, that's your decision. So I just had a bunch of people talk to you just for that time of need that maybe you want to give up, maybe you want to stop, maybe you want to quit. Maybe you just need a voice to listen to or someone to tell you that it's okay, and that's what we're going to do right now.
Shit's constantly gonna happen to you every single day. Every day in my life, I'm just waiting for the next shoe to drop. But you always gotta be prepared to make sure that once it drops, find another shoe, go look for it, do whatever it takes to just make sure that you just keep fighting the fight, because it can't keep you down.
Make sure I give 100% to that each day, and not think too much about tomorrow or the next day, because then it's a long.
Find what the root of the cause is. Because sometimes weight issues or any issues always come from within. And you gotta find what that is. And whether it's helping, trying to get help from other people, talking to people, talking out loud about it, these are all ways to sort of help solve whatever underlying issue you have.
Think about what you have to achieve for today. If you look at it as a bigger picture, it's gonna be overwhelming. So just take it step by step. Just figure out what you have to do for today.
Don't give up. Don't ever give up. You know, Pete, Isip, the biggest motivator here, can tell you for sure about giving up. You never gave up on the previous day.
Why are they doing it? If they're doing it for themselves, if they have a bigger goal. Certainly if you're doing it for yourself, I think you can find within yourself the energy and the motivation to do it. You just have to dig deep and remember that really you can do anything that you set your mind to. You just have to be comfortable with being uncomfortable for a short amount of time. If it's a goal, like I said, for yourself, then it's definitely achievable. If you're doing it for someone else, I think it's easier to give up.
Think of something that I appreciate. Like today was a beautiful day. And my family, I still have my family and I still have my friends. And tomorrow you may not have some of those things. It may be a crappy rainy day. One of your, God forbid, something happens to one of your family. To appreciate today. Like, you really literally have, not like you can make decisions for the future, you have to do that, but it's so important to like be appreciate what you have every day, because it can be gone in a second. So you have to appreciate it. And if you don't, you miss it. It's like you miss the most important things, and that's right now.
When you feel like you want to give up, you just muster up whatever you have left inside of you and just keep going. The reward will be twice as much better if you don't give up. And when you feel like you just can't do it, then you just don't do it that day. And then you wake up the next day and you start a new day. So one day at a time. And my best advice was fake it till you make it, because one day you won't be faking it anymore. It'll just come from within. So with that being said, the only way out of something is through it.
It's yourself. You have to enjoy yourself. Because years from now, you'd be really sorry for the time that you wasted, you know, thinking about this.
Everywhere you turn, there's people supporting you and cheering you on, whether it's here or not even here, but you always have a family, especially here.
Make sure you find time for yourself, you know, to be strong internally. But also, that's why I come here, go to the gym, and take my time and, you know, get stronger physically. And that helps. Get yourself an outlet, find a way to... Think, you know, do something that for yourself that helps you get your mindset right, because that's going to be what's most important, is getting your mindset right to be mentally strong.
But you got to push through it, because you can't just quit everything and begin it. And you just have to kind of let it go and get over the hump and focus on what you really want out of life. And if it's to live a happy, healthy life and to do what makes you happy, then that's what you have to do. You can't give up on what you want, just because it's hard.
You know, we all follow those dreams, we all keep going, that's going to make us succeed. You know, once you stop, then it's going to be one downward spiral, and then trying to pick those pieces back up is always hardest. Just keep trying and do what you believe in and try to figure out what's wrong. And talk to everybody here, us, the Crank family, your family, your friends, your family, loved ones, everyone we know. You
can't let people defeat you. You can't let your feelings, your doubts, your fears. You have to find one good thing in every day, whether it's you woke up on time, or somebody smiled at you. I don't mean you just have to every day find one thing that you're appreciative of and then start giving that out to other people. And it might not be, you know, you're gonna lose 20 pounds in 2 weeks, but you're gonna start feeling better about yourself. You're gonna get the motivation to go and do the things that you need to do right by yourself. You can always call me.
Let love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind it around your neck and right on the top of your heart. So whatever you're going through, think of those two things. Think love, think faithfulness. Whatever you're going through, it happens. It happens to the best of us. But think of everyone that you love and keep fighting. Think everything that you believe in and stay faithful. And that's it. Cheers.
So guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Why did I make this video, people say? The main reason I told you was that someone was having trouble. Someone wanted to quit. Someone wanted to just stop working out, stop dieting, just give up on everything. Maybe that's you. Maybe even the person that you just that spoke that I chose to speak is talking to themselves. Usually when I make these videos, it's because I'm not really talking to someone, I'm talking to my inner self. And when you guys are talking to the camera, sometimes you guys are giving yourself a message. So hopefully, even if it's for you, hope you guys enjoy this video and play it whenever you need someone to pick you up. Because right now you just told yourself not to quit. You just told yourself not to give up. And you just told yourself to keep striving for the best living day by day. Enjoy your day, guys. It's me, VNSU.com.